Now, the next section. So far, you see. This is until section 2. Now the section 3 is keep the D chord position on the 7th fret. This is the 7th fret, so keep the D chord position. Again, you have to play the same. Three times. E, G, E, G, E, G, E. Probably four times. So you have to play the, see, keeping this chord position, you have to play the E, G four times. So this is section number 3 of the intro.